We hear of incidents of school violence almost every day. Your child may encounter and witness violent and aggressive behavior, which may be damaging to him or her. Is your child ready to encounter this kind of situation? Of course you do not want this to happen. To avoid these, you can choose to homeschool your child. Although learning in school is the proper way, the programs in school can also be applicable to homeschooling. This is important to maintain so that your child will not feel left behind educationally. In order to have the same programs in school, you will have to dedicate yourself to a lot of work. A lot of small industries now work exclusively to provide the educational tools for homeschooling, and will be an enormous help in setting up and keeping up your own home classroom. As well as providing a foundation for you to maintain in record keeping and keeping you on top of new changes and developments in the field, they offer support groups. There are a lot of different ways to homeschool, so you will have to do your research and see what application is best for you and your child. Montessori is one of the most effective ways, and they have been recognized for years as a triumphant program for certain children. You can research on how they educate kids. It will depend on your child and your lifestyle as to what you choose to do. With each of the programs, you will find detractors and supporters, as well as some support groups who are willing to help and walk you through the system as you plan your child's goals. This won't be hard to maintain and keep up. Next, you will have to assume all responsibility for your child's education. You may find it difficult to work off of the kitchen table, and might need to convert a spare room into the classroom. You might need to continue the same schedule your child was familiar with and keep the same hours of schoolwork. These things are really not that hard to keep up. Remember that you should come up with similar programs in school for your homeschool, so that your child will not miss the fun of being in school and also get a valuable education. You must treat your child the way a teacher does, so they will feel like they are in school, while away from school. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Please stop by our site for more homeschooling info. If you are interested in a Christian, self-paced, online homeschooling course with customizable curriculum, just follow the link in the description.